A sheriff that does not want to merely detain immigrants, he wants to humiliate them and cause them pain and suffering, and then parade them in prison chain gangs for photo ops. A sheriff who proactively sought and got an agreement with the Bush administration to take control in the federal government on immigration enforcement.